We're gonna take a little gander at DeviantArt and just see what's going on here. We're gonna look up YouTubers. So the person we're gonna be looking up is SniperWolf.
Today I wanna talk to you guys about Opera GX, one of the first web browsers built for epic gamers that deliver epic moments all the time. One of the coolest features of Opera GX is the GX control panel. If you're like me and you got a ton of tabs open all the time, you're girl bossing too close to the sun, you run the risk of your computer exploding at any second while you're watching Video Game Donkey on Twitch, you're shopping for giant plushies on Amazon, you're playing slither.io while you're browsing subreddits, then this feature is great for you. And I think it's great for people that stream. Say you're playing your favorite game live to people, you're chatting in Discord, you're listening to music in Spotify, you have a ton of tabs open in a web browser, you're live with the chat, you don't want anything sucking up your CPU or your RAM more than it should be. So with the GX control panel, you're able to limit what the web browser uses so you can perform at your peak. Not only that, but you can limit the network bandwidth used by Opera GX to gain performance in games and during your streams. When it comes to accessibility, Opera GX is light years ahead of every other web browser. You can chat and browse easily using Facebook Messenger, Telegram, or WhatsApp that's integrated on the sidebar. I personally have my Twitter and my Twitch connected on the sidebar panel. That way I can see what's going on with my favorite streamers and see if I got any DMs or messages on Twitter. You can also log into Spotify, Apple Music, or YouTube Music directly on the sidebar. What's the best feature about this is I use Spotify all the time while I'm streaming and I react to videos. But what's cool is if I'm reacting to a video and press play on that video, the music pauses automatically in the sidebar, which is an extremely helpful feature.
And we are recording.
Opera GX has made doing reactions on Twitch 100% easier for me. Opera GX is also available on your phone, so definitely check out GX Mobile. You can download Opera GX for free using the link in the description below or in the pinned comment. And don't forget to log into your Twitch so you know when I'm live at any time you're using the web browser.
So this is SniperWolf. 30 million subscribers. It's not that many. I've seen more. She does a lot of reaction stuff. I think that's basically all she does now is reaction content. These are her videos. This thumbnail right here. Looking respectfully. So let's check out a video of her, see what SniperWolf's all about, and then we'll check out some of the deviant art that revolves around SniperWolf. Because if you guys don't remember this, there was a lot of drama around the YouTuber Jaiden Animations and Rule 34 artwork that was made about Jaiden Animations, because there was so much R34 of Jaiden Animations that it was starting to enter public domain and wasn't just locked behind, you know, the R34 doors. So let's take a look at SniperWolf and see, start from the top. I hate her already. I mean, she's cute. I don't think she has probably the best personality, but I don't know her personally. The choker necklace. She's got that cute aesthetic that probably reaches to a lot of people, and they probably enjoy watching her content. So easy for her, more than likely.
Hello friends, it's me. And I'm comfy, but not for long. Cause today we're checking out some cursed things. Oh, is that a Thomas the Tank Engine?
Why is this video so poor quality? Like, put it, dude, upload 4K. Upload some 4K shit, dude.
Chalky milk pissing from his eyes. The pain never stops. I think my watermelon is broken. Oh, it's peeling. I have never seen anybody peel a watermelon before. They just rinsed it underwater and they started peeling it. And that was a green apple. Oh no, my watermelon is broken. After a long day of being fake to people, laughing at your friends' unfunny memes that they send you, being nice to rude customers. Oh, feels good. Just take it off. Faceless for the rest of the night. You come home from work.
This video is chaotic and horrible and I hate it. It's, who watches this? Not funny, didn't laugh, don't vibe with this. Yeah, I'm not a fan.
Your lover decides to surprise you. We didn't have rose petals, but we did have a jar full of dead roaches. You know, nothing says I heart you unless it's spelled out in dead roaches. I mean, are all of them dead? You killed all of them? If there are no more roaches in the house and that's it, I will accept your token of affection. They took these little baby toys. Ooh, melted them with a flat iron. Melted the child. It's flat now. Deflate.
I like that melted baby. The baby was the best part of the video. Why is her audio so bad? Her audio sounds like shit. I can't believe it. The flat baby was great. Where's that frame? Chat, you're blocking the fat baby. I mean flat. So that's SssniperWolf in a nutshell. I get why people are like, oh, she's not funny, she's overrated. I get it now. She is. So let's type in though. You know what's not overrated? Just instantly, dude. What the f- What is this? Oh, that top left one, dude. What is happening? Who? Pokey? What the f- is this? All right, we're gonna risk it. This is the artwork that comes out for SssniperWolf. Okay, this is the fan art that gets made for SssniperWolf. Okay? It's a lot It's a lot of war art. So this one in particular, SssniperWolf swallowing my fans whole. ASMR vor. God, I hope there's, I mean, this is Deviant art, so it should be like not naked. I'm gonna risk it, dude. Specifically ASMR, okay? So you got good old fashioned shitty content SssniperWolf here. But in today's episode, she's gonna swallow her fans whole, and you're gonna live inside her belly forever. You know you made it. You know you're famous when you have vor art, and that's all you have. Like, what the fuck is this picture? So that's Belle Delphine, and that's SssniperWolf. Belle Delphine is somewhere. What does it say? Belle, can you just please stop pressuring yourself in belly? Low-key, just turn to soup already. They need Jesus. You're not wrong, bro. I believe that her stomach. I believe you're right. Like, Belle's trying to escape, dude. This is what happened to Belle Delphine. This is actually what happened to Belle Delphine. People think that she fell off, but this is clearly what happened to her. Okay, one of my favorite ones. One that I've seen for a while now. I've seen this here and there. Is this one. Now, this one doesn't seem so bad. This is just an enhanced version of SssniperWolf. She's just enhanced, you know? The winning music. So this is the type of fan art that SssniperWolf gets. She gets stuff like this. Gurgle. Who's in there? We'll never know. We'll actually never know. Sorry, we're looking at the person that's like, what did I just join to? We are looking at YouTuber fan art. That's Pokimane, I'm pretty sure. And this is SssniperWolf eating Pokimane. Why do this? Look at this Pokimane. She's just enhanced, dude. They made her better. They made her better. Okay? Let me wrap up. Let me come to the conclusion here. Let me get to the part where there's a moral of the story, and then we'll wrap it up. So I guess that... Is that it? Oh! Please nobody go back and... Please nobody clip anything. Please, I like being here. That's what I'm gonna say. I saw some shit, dude. Instantly. It's not real. It's not real, but it's real enough to be bad. So the moral of the story is that there's some f***ed up art out there. And there's some people making it. And they like it. And it's fine, I guess. Please don't ever make art of me like this, okay?